people will say to me, "You're a fashionista." I don't follow fashion. I wear what my body and my being tells me to wear. And it created the word, which I love, authentic. I'm like fucking authentic. Dressed, undressed, sleeping, fucking, it's like Hattie. She's there. She's fully there.